Hello friends, let us solve the example of determinant. If a plus b plus c equal to pi, then the value of determinant 10 of a plus b plus c 10c cosine c 10 of a plus b 0 sine b cosine of a plus b minus sine b 0 equal to blank. So here options are minus 1, 0, 1 and 2. See, a plus b plus c equal to pi. So the given determinant is now 10 pi 10 c cosine c. Now a plus b plus c equal to pi. So a plus b equal to pi minus c. So 10 of pi minus c 0 sine b, same way cosine of pi minus c minus sine b 0, but we know 10 pi is 0, 10 c cosine c, 10 pi minus c second quadrant 10 negative, so that is minus 10 c, this is 0, sine b cosine pi minus c again second quadrant cosine negative, so minus cosine c minus sine b and 0. Now here we note that this diagonal elements are 0, and see here 10 c minus 10 c, cosine c minus cosine c, sine b minus sine c, sine b. So this is nothing but a determinant of a skew symmetric matrix. And that is of order 3 odd. And so we know that value of the determinant is 0. So answer is 0 here. Take one more example. If determinant of 1 plus sine square theta cos square theta 4 sine 4 theta, then sine square theta 1 plus cos square theta 4 sine 4 theta, then sine square theta cos square theta 1 plus 4 sine 4 theta, and if this determinant is 0, then and the values of theta lying between 0 to pi by 2, then theta is blank. Here the options are 7 pi by 12, another option 7 pi by 24, 11 pi by 24, 7 pi by 12, 11 pi by 12, and last option is minus pi by 6. Now see, here we can apply some elementary row operations. We try to make some entries as 0. So let us apply like this. So applying say in R1, let us apply like this, R1 minus R2, and in R2, R2 minus R3, and see what R1, R1 minus R2, so 1 plus sin square theta minus sin square theta, so that is 1, then cos square theta minus 1 minus cos square theta, so that is minus 1, then 4 sin theta, 4 sin theta, 4 sin 4 theta, 4 sin 4 theta, so it's cancel. Similarly, R2 minus R3, so sin square theta minus sin square theta 0, this is 1, this is minus 1, and here sin square theta, cos square theta, 1 plus 4 sin 4 theta, and that is 0. We can do one more thing if you want. Now we can make one directly, now we can evaluate also. So that is 1 into 1 plus 4 sin 4 theta plus cos square theta, and plus 1, this is 0, minus and minus, plus sin square theta, and equal to 0. Now we can see that 4 sin 4 theta, then here 1 plus 4 sin 4 theta plus cos square theta plus sin square theta equal to 0. This is 1. So 4 sin 4 theta equal to minus 2, and therefore sin 4 theta equal to minus 1 by 2. Now here we note that theta lying between 0 to pi by 2. So 4 theta lying in 0 to 2 pi. And so you know sin function is negative in third quadrant, and value of 1 by 2 is for pi by 6, and fourth quadrant also. So sin 2 pi minus pi by 6. So therefore 4 theta equal to pi plus pi by 6. 4 theta is 2 pi minus pi by 6. So therefore 4 theta is 7 pi by 6. 4 theta is 11 pi by 6. And therefore theta equal to 7 pi by 24 and 11 pi by 24. So the option is B, 7 pi by 24, 11 pi by 24. Thank you.